It's one of the most frustrating parts of the daily commute, leaving your belongings on public transport. Tonight, the state government is launching a state-of-the-art track and return system, and you won't believe some of the items they have on file.
In the belly of Central Station, the ultimate treasure trove of trinkets from the tracks.
45% of property items are returned to their owners, but 55% not.
More than 100 items a day, resulting in bins full of brollies and pallets of prams. Some are harder to explain. A grandfather clock, two first edition books, and a now empty wheelchair. Tonight, all these items able to be collected through the Opal Travel app or online.
It hasn't happened anywhere else in Australia where we've brought together all of the modes, so it doesn't matter where you've lost your item, we will try and help find that item and get it back to you.
And our lost property office works really, really hard to try and reunite those items with their owners.
Some items didn't make it on board. Moving this mattress proved too much trouble in Granville, while in Waverton, this futon proves a handy addition for the group until the train actually arrives. They jump on board, the futon doesn't.
Of the more than 60,000 items handed in every year, the most common and most annoying to lose are phones. And there are pallets of them here waiting to be returned.
It's absolutely worth it to put in the form to come and contact us about your lost property item so that we can return it to you.
Unclaimed items end up at auction. Charles Croucher, Nine News.